see how anything in his files can be considered evidence in his escape. It's not a matter of law and order.
So how long have you been pretending to be crazy?
I'm not crazy. Just aware.
Oh, shit, Jim!
Maybe you're the one who's crazy.
You think the confession of a mental patient would really hold up in court?
It would if he's not really mental.
What did you find?
The truth!
Maybe you're getting closer to the truth.